here's an example of an old rhizome. So what I want you to notice is that the buds are hard to find. The tips are rounded. There's not fresh points. The whole thing looks kind of darker brown. And importantly, you hear the way that sounds? It's bendy. So the whole thing bends. And inside, I don't know if you can see the color here, the color inside is sort of red or brown or yellow, nothing white and fresh. This larger piece here, it has lots of what we call axillary buds, these little bumpy things. And normally there would be a primary bud at the end, or an apical meristem. This one's been damaged, it's broken off, that's fine. These guys, these little bumpy bits, are the ones that are going to come out of dormancy for you underground and grow. So those are what you want to look for. And then, let's see if I can get the sound here. Break it apart and show you the color. So that color is a little bit whiter than the color of the previous piece. Not a lot whiter, it's not as white as I'd like to see it, but it's a little bit better. What if we look in here? So that's getting whiter. So it's not the brown that we had before, the yellow or the red. So it's getting better. This is probably still a little bit older rhizome, but this is a very healthy, active rhizome. So what I would do, depending on the type of planting equipment you have, I trim these roots off so that it fits through a boot or a hopper nicely and doesn't catch. Also, these roots will wick water away from the rhizome. If they're exposed to the air and the rhizome's underground, these roots will act like straws and pull water away from the rhizome. So that's a nice plantable piece right there. This is what I would put in the hopper.